Hey everybody, it is Darren from Lilley's Landing. Today is Sunday the 19th. I'm going to do the one cast for you today. So I came all the way up to the dam. I'm going to throw a streamer. I got same thing I always got, 150 grain, 24 foot sink tip. So you got a big old white, it's called a fish whacker. It's pretty heavy. It'll be less wind resistant than that game changer was last time I did this, so it'll cast a little easier. I wanted to drift this side over here, close to the bank, but there's a lot of people fishing today up here, so I'll start off in the middle, see what happens here. There's also a boat that's spot locked down below me, and I don't want to get into him at all, so I'll stay in the middle until I get down below them, and then I'll probably scoot over to that bank, see what happens here. Had a couple guys come in the store this morning asking about streamers, and then it just so happened Phil asked me to do one cast today, so I'm fishing a streamer. Let's see what we can do. Couple reasons why I like throwing white. One, I usually get a lot more follows with white. Two, you can see it. And this one's getting down pretty good, so I'm not seeing it real well the whole time, but just fine. And this does have a stinger hook, like that game changer I missed that one on last time. It just had a front hook. It did not have a hook in the back. This one just has a hook in the back. So it's more like a strung out leech. Wind is blowing just a little bit up here. It's blowing straight downstream, so that's not too bad. I can control that with the trolling motor. This is getting just deep enough I can see the silhouette of it, but I can't tell if there's a fish behind it or not. It kind of looked like it that time, but couldn't tell for sure. I didn't even lift up my foot and somehow it's underneath there. There we go. Back cast. Once I get below this boat here, I'll probably swing over closer. There's a couple of people over there in the trees that are wade fishing, or staying on the bank anyway. So like an articulated fly, the back hook is not fixed. So if I get swing. So at the same time it gets caught. Around itself. That is a big wake. Thank you. people fishing that out there. Yeah. Yeah. You guys catching them down there?
We caught two in this area right here, really.
Yeah. Well, hopefully you'll get some more.
Alright.
Yeah. See if we can get over here a little closer. So this is outlet, what I call outlet 3. I think everybody calls it that. Shallows up pretty good along here. Hopefully. Come on, fish. I haven't even had a chase or anything yet that I could see. Doesn't help when you stand on the line. So right here the water slows down a little bit and gets deeper. Still, I did bring another fly, a ginger colored fly. Oh, I could have gone a lot farther than that. Well, I was standing on it. Sand all over it now. Okay, got down deep that time. Water's slower, so it got down really deep that time. Balled up on me. So the camera looks like it shoot out a bunch of line, but it maybe went 40 feet, but then it all the rest of it balled up right there next to it. So the wind's on my left side. Whenever I strip off line, it's just blowing it back into my feet, legs. Try to get here. Whew, that was a lot of line to pick up. That time it went. That one's about 60 feet. That was me or a fish. Almost think that was me. Well, I'm in it now. There we go. Thank you. I wore myself out trying to cast for her. One big old whack. A little help from the wind. So weather's nice today. I don't know what the wind's blowing. It's probably blowing 10. It's blowing straight downstream, so. But it's warm. Just in a t-shirt and jeans. And the boat ride was a little chilly. But just right here, feels great. Well, I think after this cast, I'm gonna call it good. Didn't even see any chasers. I should have changed flies, probably between. But thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you all have a good day.